essence of it. Yeah, it's just trying to show them that, you know, because obviously, you know, you get all the girls with the long blonde hair and everything. And sort of trying to say to them that, you know, a sort of a military type short back and sides,
yeah,
which is very sort of useful and neat and tidy on a day-to-day basis, can also be made to look very feminine.
Yeah, well, it just depends what you put in it, doesn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, yeah.
So do you want to keep the wisps into the neck then?
No. Can you take it sort of quite short into the back? That's what I thought maybe if down the back here. And what it, as much
as... we're doing on the 8, so that leaves an inch on.
That's probably a bit too much. Yeah. I want it to... I know I'm having time. My head's the wrong shape to have it, you know, but I'd like it to be sort of sculpted as much as possible around the shape of the head at the back.
So you want it left fuller here and then shorter into the neck, so that gives it that appearance.
Yeah, so that it's, and then again, shorter around the side, sort of up here.
Yeah.
And then sort of shorter on the top, so that you...
I want to leave this bit here, so it's a few where this shape,
where the know, where your head
wash my hands and I'll let you out.